August 22nd, 2017. I'm currently standing at the corner of North Green Street and West Baltimore in downtown Baltimore. Now, it's the dead of summer. It's gonna be a blistering 95 degrees today, and it's gonna feel like 100 plus. Hopefully, the residents in this town have the sense to hydrate, stay inside, if at all possible, and to be courteous to one another. Why do I say that? Because it's important. We sometimes forget that a simple smile and a greeting to one another can make a world of a difference. So as you make your way through the day, just go out of your comfort zone and say hello to somebody, a stranger. Smile a little bit. Move on and share the kindness.